What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to install and use the latest Roblox FPS Unlocker on your PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Access this GitHub page by searching for FPS Unlocker Roblox or clicking on the link in the video description. On this page, download the latest Roblox FPS Unlocker version by expanding the assets and selecting the first zip file. The download will take a second to complete, and the file will show up in your downloads folder. Next, right-click the file in your File Explorer and select Extract All. A new File Explorer window will open up. Drag and drop the RBX FPS Unlocker.exe application to your desktop and double-click it to open it up. You might be warned by your system that this file is not safe to use, but rest assured that it's not harmful to your system. It will inject some code while Roblox is running and could therefore be flagged as a virus or harmful software. After launching the file, your command prompt will open up for 2 seconds and minimize again. You can then open your system tray and right-click this new FPS Unlocker icon. Check the first option, namely Unblock Roblox Player, to uncap or unlock the frame rate when Roblox is running on your system. The option below lets you uncap your FPS while Roblox Studio is running, and you have some additional options, such as an FPS cap, advanced settings, and the option to exit this program when you're not playing Roblox. After restarting your PC, you will have to reopen this app in order for the FPS Unlocker to work. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.